Hello students, I will tell you about the identification of compact bone. So the slide which you are able to see right now on your screen is black in color, and this slide is the only slide which is black in the whole histology. Now this slide is known as ground section of compact bone. My dear student, please keep the name in your mind, because this is a very commonly asked question: what is the name of the given slide? Answer is ground section of your compact bone. It is not a HNE stain. You will not find any kind of the staining here. It is a ground section of compact bone. Now the second thing is that whenever you have the compact bone, you know that compact bone is having the Haversian system. So in this slide also you will find multiple areas where you will have the Haversian system. Here you can see this is a centrally placed Haversian canal, and you can see that these canals are surrounded by these black color rings. Now these rings are known as lamellae, and these areas are known as concentric lamellae. Now when you will see the concentric lamellae, you will find these black color areas. Now these black dots are known as lacunae. Now in this particular slide which you are able to see, you are having the lacunae which are generally having osteocytes, but in this ground section you will not have the osteocytes. These areas are filled with the dust particle. Sometimes you may have this question that is it a osteocyte inside the lacunae? Answer is no, it is not a osteocyte. It is a dust particle which filled with the lacunae. Now on the outer border of one osteon, you will have this darker black color line. Now this darker black color line is known as cement line. What is that? It is a cement line. So my dear students, whenever you are having the slide in your exam, you have to keep this thing in mind that you will have two slide. One is stain slide and one is unstained slide. Now you are able to see the stain slide of the compact bone. Now once you will have the slide, you first see it under 5x. Now you will realize that this slide is having multiple empty spaces. Now these spaces are your Haversian canals. Now you can see these canals are there. Now when you will trace the slide, you will find that these canals are surrounded by multiple rings, and again you will find that these rings are known as concentric lamellae. So my dear students, always there are two sets of the compact bone slides in there. One is ground section, another is stain slide. Now the features are always similar. Now when you will see the stain slide, you will find there are presence of multiple Haversian canals are there. Now when you will see the canals, you have to identify the presence of concentric lamellae. So these are the ring areas, and in each ring you will find these spaces, and these spaces are known as lacunae. And at the outer border of every Haversian system, you will find this dark color line, and this dark color line is known as cement line, and the area inside one cement line is known as osteon. So this area is known as osteon, which is encircled by this dark color line, which is known as cement line. Clear? So whenever you are having the compact bone slide, there are two slides in exam. Now when you will make this zoom under your 40x, you will find these lacunas are very well visible, and in the center you will have this area which is known as Haversian canal. And the question comes is that what are the characteristic feature of the given slide? So the first is presence of the centrally placed Haversian canal surrounded by the concentric lamella. Lamellas are having these spaces, and these spaces are known as lacunae. Lacunae are the area for osteocyte, and at the end of one osteon you will find this dark pink color line in a stain slide, and dark black color line in a ground section, and this line is known as cement line. Clear? So this is all for the session. Thank you.